His sexiest performance. Maybe she was going for that tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We have all these different categories at the drag pageant. It's much different from Friday night, where there's categories, and you win money for the categories, and that money goes in your bank account. And the one with the most money. Oh my god, what a concept, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna tell you something. We have RuPaul's Drag Race Season 9 Superstar Aja here at 340, hosting on Friday and Saturday night. Do we have anyone in the house that watches RuPaul's Drag Race? Oh, well then you guys are gonna enjoy that, because we give free photographs with you and the RuPaul stars. I say RuPaul because that's what my boyfriend says. He's like, RuPaul. He kept saying RuPaul, you're having a conversation with somebody. He said, who the fuck is RuPaul? RuPaul. Oh, RuPaul. Isn't that cute? It's a true story, motherfuckers! Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our next entertainer. Aja will be here October 20th and 21st during the Halloween season, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Please put your hands together for our next entertainer. She is known as a fucking whore. So later in the night tonight, when you are dancing with our well-hung go-go dancers here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we do. We have Latino dancers here tonight. If you like Latin men, they're both Latino, ladies and gentlemen. One's a little stockier and musclier. The other ones are a little taller and thinner. Both of them have good-sized penises that no customer has complained about that I know of yet. I do get some when they complain.
I took him to the hotel room and he's fucking couldn't even get hard.
You know, I hear the stories, ladies and gentlemen. That's, of course, when we have the bad girls here, ladies and gentlemen. And they would sleep with some of the straight ones. But ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for giving so much real information here at 340. It's just too much, isn't it? And it just fucking comes out of my mouth like diarrhea. Don't you love taking a good shit? I love it. It's my favorite time of the day. I could sit on that toilet like an explosion. It's like, this is what North Korea's gonna do. Fucking love it, people. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what I was talking about, but oh, if you're upstairs after the show's over, when you're fucking dancing, and all of a sudden you just hear, fucking whore! That's her. That's all she does. She fucking yells that out at a random time of the night, and it always makes me smile, because it's just at that weird time. You're like, what the fuck is that? Fucking whore! And it's her voice and how she does it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Stacy Andrews.